Today, we're in Ashton for some FA Cup football. It's Curzon and Ashton against Mansfield Town. Both teams have been going pretty well in the league, and hopefully it'll be a good game today. I know a few leagues separate both these teams, but this is the FA Cup, where anything could happen. Make sure to like the video, subscribe if new, but anyway, let's get inside the ground.
Thank you.
Thank you.
A couple of Curzon and Ashton fans here. What's your names?
Ben.
Will.
What's your score prediction?
3-0 Curzon.
I'm going to go 2-1. Mansfield will score first and we get a comeback on.
Yeah. You want to focus on the league more or the cup, do you think?
I think we can wait to focus on the league. The cup brings too much money into the cup. So.
And yeah, it's a great occasion, you know, many fans here, it's going to be a record crowd, but I just think play the game, don't worry about the occasion, and yeah, a good result will be coming our way.
Hey, would you say the best player is of Curzon?
Stefan Moores.
Every player in the team, we love every one of them.
Stop being honest, it's Stefan Moores.
Devon Matthews for me, great centre-half, and you know, could be the reason we keep ourselves in the cup this weekend.
Yep. Alright, thank you lads.
Cheers. Yeah.
Just got inside the ground, the atmosphere is building nicely, and Mansfield fans have taken all that in there, so it should be a good atmosphere today.
The official attendance for this afternoon's game is 2,000.